before we go, you, of course, know the ups and downs of American cable TV, and MSNBC is crazy leftyville, and there is even a person on MSNBC that I would imagine some of the lefties go, really? Her name is Joy Reid. We showed this clip last night, but I want to get your reaction to it. Her suggestion, the only reason we care about Ukraine is because they are white.
The coverage of Ukraine has revealed a pretty radical disparity in how human Ukrainians look and feel to Western media compared to their browner and blacker counterparts. Okay, let's face it. The world is paying attention because this is happening in Europe. If this was happening anywhere else, would we see the same outpouring of support and compassion? Well, we don't need to ask ourselves if the international response would be the same if Russia unleashed their horror on a country that wasn't white and largely Christian.
All she likes to do is go out there and stir up racial hatred. And the fact that NBC and MSNBC will allow this is an absolute disgrace. By the way, her point, of course, is stupid and unsupported. I was on Fox News when the Syrian crisis happened and the refugee crisis happened there. We led with that story all the way over here in America, night after night after night. When I got my sit downs with President Putin, I asked him, I got right up in his grill about Syria and what was happening there and what had been done to children and chemical weapons. Go ahead and play the tape. She apparently is too dumb to pay attention to the fact that we did cover a lot of things that happened in countries with people who happen to have darker skin. She just was too apparently moronic to pay attention or didn't understand what she was seeing when it happened.